Never been in this room. Yes, Claire just stared at the wall.
This wall's amazing.
Oh, it's getting darker. I don't know which one's the light again.
I don't remember.
Shoot.
One of the buttons.
Nope. I don't remember.
Or three. You're flaring his hair now. Sorry, you need doggo for me.
Butterfly.
Where through that door. It's super dark over there.
It's bolted shut.
Hello? What is that? I don't trust that. Maybe dementia?
Pretty early for dementia. Schizophrenia.
Did you know that even it's really, really, really rare, but even in teenagers, which for her it must have grown when she like turned a certain age. Yeah. But when you're a teenager, the youngest that it was diagnosed was a kid that was 16 that had dementia. That was the youngest person diagnosed with dementia. So
she may be a rare case.
Yep. It's...
Tower of Remembering Beast.
No circle here. It's Barbara. There's a thing.
Walk into the bathroom.
What's that thing?
That's the arm. They're on the ground there.
Thank you,
Shadow Beast.
There's no other door. Oh. Nope. I heard things, and I was like, nope, I'm out. I heard. hard giggles.
I've seen these pictures before.
I do no good today. Fuck you. Hey! Don't move on your own like that. What is with all of it? Oh, the light went out.
Yes, I saw that.
Hello?
Room 109.
There's a thing. Oh, now you can open locked doors.
Locked.
Not locked. That's my best guess. It's been.
The light keeps going out. I don't like it.
Starts barking, that's why you hide.
You barking, I hear barking. Your noises, and I wish I could show you the noises, but I can't. Because I don't remember how. Hello?
Closet.
Search my vital.
That's garbage, can't see me!
Ooh!
I found a note.
Jesus,
another person. Y'all by yourself?
It's Claire.
It's Claire, where is it?
Or don't read the other person. That's cool.
I'm glad you're here. I haven't had any visitors. Wait, you haven't seen anyone else? Not for a while.
What is going on?
Cheer up, Claire.
You don't seem very scared. Are you always left alone?
Not always. My mommy and daddy have to work a lot, so I can stay here. But they visit me all the time, and the doctors and nurses are super nice. They come in and we play games every morning. It's really fun, but I'm ready to go home.
How long have you been here?
I don't know.
You should probably come with me. We can go find a nurse.
I want to, Claire, but I can't leave this bed. You look sad.
No, I'm fine.
Don't be sad. I wonder.
Khan, you can tell me.
Well, I'm not allowed to eat candy because it upsets me. But I feel really good. If you find any, will you let me have some?
You do have a... hard candy. Literally just picked it up earlier.
I don't want to kill her.
She said it upsets her stomach.
Found some.
I found some candy.
There you go.
Good.
Great.
Number three.
Oh yeah, not I forgot. Even
don't mention it.
Hey, Claire.
What's up,
Allie?
Do you think I can go home now?
I don't know.
Oh. Okay. I just really miss my mom and dad. When they come to visit, they usually just fall asleep in those chairs.
Don't let it bother you, Allie. I love you very much.
Oh, I know. I just wish they didn't have to work so much. Hopefully, now they can take a break.
Allie.
Whoa!
Apparently you saved her soul. Yes. Kind of what it looked like.
Sorry, Doggo.
She poofed! I think that's the door you want to go through. No.
I saved a ghost.
Yes. Where is this?
Hello?
You should have gone that way.
Office.
I guess that way.
Oh wait, we've been here before.
That door.
No, wait.
We've been here.
Trying to find a nurse. See if there are any nurses or anything.
Yeah, we have already been here.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm gonna go further. Shh. Quiet. No. Shh. Quiet. Stop.
It's gonna be just poked.
Stop whispering to me.
No.
So this way. Yes.
I move on.
Nothing. What?
Closet died in. Guess there are just folks.
Hello? No. I can't go that way. Oh. Stop. How did that? Was that Barbara? I want to see what that barber room is.
That's not a room, that's the hospital, St. Barbara.
Oh. Ah, oops. I'm used to that button being the running button.
Not anymore.
Doggo, I'm scared. Hello? Have I been here? It went randomly quiet.
Give Doggo the meds.
It's okay. It's okay, Pupper. It's okay. Damn it.
Save him right there.
Huh?
Save him.
Hey!
I can save in the mirror.
That's how you save the games.
Yeah. How to take all the saves. Okay, get me the fuck out of here now. I like the bathrooms. You save on the toilet. Oh. Safe room. That's creepy spooky.
Supposed to be.
I
just kind of respawned.
Where I swallowed?
Spawned.
What the fuck was that? I heard noise I don't appreciate.
There's a decapitated teddy bear.
There?
It's the head of a teddy bear. See where that candle is? And there's smoke?
Oh.
That's the head of a teddy bear.
I heard giggles. Nope.
The door is right there.
What door? This door?
Right there.
I don't appreciate the giggles.
This is a new room.
I would have fun, but giggles scare me. Thank you. No more spoops. What's this? Where the fuck am I? Oh. No! How the fuck do I get out of here? Lord, help me. This room's too dark for my liking. Hello?
They haven't been in here.
Spoops are getting fucking real. Hello? I don't like those fucking curtains either. Stop! Please!
There's a door here somewhere. It's
supposed to be.
Nope. Stop with the whispers. Just
whisper.
What is this? This is another room. Okay, I'm not used to! Oh my god.
Jesus.
Get me out.
Things like a good thing that you were in that room, because there was probably two big monsters. Going after you.
Hello? 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 Mom? Mom?
Those things hurt.
I don't want to.
You'll be okay.
I don't want to.
Jump.
Run out. I want rhythm.
Jump.
Oh my god, somebody's knocking on the door. I'm out. No! Get me out!
But if you turn on your flashlight, you can actually stop them from attacking you.
Get me the fuck out of here. There's a body. There's a body.
Yes. People have bodies. People die in hospitals.
Don't
budge.
Come here!
Also heal. Because you kind of need health.
I'm confused.
Sorry, you already changed into a little bit.
Stop with the noises. I don't appreciate.
Empty. Empty. Where is everybody?
Mother?
Hello, Farter.
Hello, Butter.
Hello, Butter.
Boards in it right there.
You can jump.
Mommy.
Jump.
Ow, I'm trying. I forget how to jump. Let me out!
Yeah. You're unlocking the door.
That was a person. Ah, it's over there! Let me out.
Was in another room.
No, that I remember that room. Hello? Stop! No. Was I in? Yes. Was I? No.
I don't remember.
Oh.
Yes.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a blocked door.
Yes.
Oops.
Sometimes you die.
To the bathroom. I don't trust that all one toilet is gonna smash through.
Please leave a like and possibly subscribe. Leave a comment down below. What was your favorite part, I guess?
What was your first horror game experience?
Either one of those, you can tell us. Well,
try to respond to every single one of them. See you in the next video.
Later, bros. Mans, womens, peeps. Bye.